Yes, this is the time to discuss about the AVMs. The throughout world, 122 countries, there is no AVMs system, including the leading countries. All countries are banned of the AVMs, and they are going for the paper ballot, including America, Japan, everything. Such a worldwide acceptance of that AVMs is doubtful. Then why this India is not accepting that? Now this is time, all democratic progressive elements put together and see that this momentum should be developed throughout India about the EVMs. And the next elections, EVM should not be here. Such a movement, it is necessary, and we demand the central government also should discuss about this and withdraw the EVMs. Otherwise, it is encouraging the false and manipulated results.